Envy is hurting you. Mirrors on mirrors on memories. A face it can feel but not fake. I want to help you, not Envy.
I'm through with your lies, Envy.
I'm not a lie. I'm Cole. We're inside you. Well, I am. You're always inside you. It's easy to hear, harder to be a part of what you're hearing. But I'm here, hearing, helping, I hope. Envy hurt you, is hurting you. I tried to help, then I was here, in the hearing. It's not usually like this.
If you can explain this, I'm listening.
I was watching. Anyway, you're frozen. Envy is trying to take your face. I heard it and reached out, and then in, and then I was here. This way. Ideas are loud here. Make them louder. Think of water.
Think of water?
Yes.
Ben can't help you. I will see more. Betrayed allies will curse your name. Like the first Inquisition, you will bring blood and ruin and fear.
Unless you don't. You don't have to. None of... is real unless you let me.
Get out, thing! I am learning!
The prisoner failed. The breach is still in the sky. For all you know, she...
What do you say to your crimes, heretic?
This is a fact. I demand justice.
The Herald has questions, Commander.
Is it my turn to be branded a traitor for questioning what we've become?
Dark, but it isn't real. Think of sparks. blowing up. You're more you there than you are, and that tires it out.
Good, I think. What manner of fire is this?
I haven't seen enough.
What's the point in attacking?
You're letting.
Difficult, then see the legacy of the Inquisition. Its followers hosts to demons, your world ashes. Show me what you do with them.
Or don't. It can't make you, not anymore. You're getting too strong.
Shut up, thing!
Almost there. Keep going up.
What then?
You're making it hard for any of this thing. It'll probably come out soon. But that's not easy. So is you. Almost there. Keep going up.
you whole kept you from giving me your shape?
What could you gain from being me?
What could you gain? What? Ah! We'll start again. More pain this time. The Elder One still comes.
It's frightened of you.
Get out of...